The Salt Lake City Council has now voted to cut part of the budget for Salt Lake Police. And this comes amid protest calls to defund the police. ABC4's Jared Giacinini is live there at the Salt Lake Police Department with more on this proposed cut. So, Jared, what do we know?
Brian, good morning. The Salt Lake City Council proposed cutting the police department's budget, $5.3 million of the roughly $80 million proposed budget. Now, officials say that these cuts will freeze the police department's budget, put a hiring freeze on new officers, set aside funding for body cameras and training. It'll also set aside $2.8 million in funding for a new city commission on racial equity and policing. $2.5 million will go to a social worker program. Chief Mike Brown says despite the cuts, the money will be put to good use.
We have listened and heard what the public has said, what they have stated. I know and I have heard what the council's expectations are. And we're very thankful for the money for body cameras, additional body cameras, for training, and for our social workers.
The problems of systemic and institutional racism are deeper than 10, 20, or $30 million funding fixes. And we've got a lot more work to do on the policy level.
Now, you might recall protesters and other community members were calling on upwards of a $30 million cut. So officials say the cuts could have been much worse. Now, the council is also calling on an audit of the overall police budget. Reporting live, Jared Giacinini, ABC4 News.